compliment I ever got. I did a comedy show. We packed it up. 450 people at the Improv. My uncle, this is what he said after the fucking show. He comes up to me and goes, "Mijo, mijo, that was fucking beautiful, mijo. It was so fucking, I never seen you do that shit. You were fucking great up there. It was pretty good for a fucking Mexican." I was like, what the fuck does that mean? Pretty good for a Mexican. Like, I didn't know how to take that. I didn't know if it was a compliment or an insult. I was like, pretty good for, like if I wanted to go work with white people, it wasn't good enough. What are you telling me? It's like, we're not good enough yet? So it's good for a Mexican. Don't try to get inspirational and try to go above. I was like, all right, Uncle, thank you. That's the weirdest fucking compliment. But that's how we are as Latinos. We don't know how to embrace our own fucking strengths sometimes. Like, we're strong fucking people. Like, we are. Look around you. Look at how many fucking Latinos are in this fucking town.
We're always waiting for somebody else to tell us we're better. We don't have to wait for that. We are better. We've always been better. We built fucking pyramids on this continent before any white motherfucker said, no offense,